Hey, yo, before I start this song, man, I just want to thank everybody for being so patient and bearing with me over these last couple of years while I figure this shit out. Is anybody out there that feels like I'm talking to myself? No one seems to know my struggle, everything I come from. Can anybody hear me? I guess I keep talking to myself. It feels like I'm going insane. Am I the one who's crazy?
So why in the world do I feel so alone? Nobody but me, I'm on my own. Is there anyone out there who feels the way I feel? But there isn't, let me in, so I know that I'm not the only
one. I went away, I guess, and opened up some lanes, but there was no one who even knew I was going through. Growing pains, hatred was flowing through my veins, on the verge of going insane. I almost made a song dissing Lil Wayne. It's like I was jealous of him cause of the attention he was getting. I felt horrible about myself, he was spitting, and now I wasn't. Anyone who was buzzing back then could've got it. Almost went to Kanye too. God, it feels like I'm going psychotic. Thank God that I didn't do it, I'd have had my ass handed to me. And I knew it, but proof isn't here to see me through it. I'm in the booth, popping another pill, trying to talk myself into it. Are you stupid? You will start dissing people for no reason, especially when you can't even write a decent punchline. Even you're lying to yourself, you're slowly dying, you're denying. Your health is declining with your self-esteem, you're crying out for help.